just a feminist in the part of the world where all the women are slaves. I am so proud to be just a feminist, because what revolution will they do that is harder than the revolution of women?